I am Angie from ENL Foundation, and I'm from Mauritius Island, situated in the Indian Ocean. I currently work for at ENL Foundation for the implementation of community development program. And today I will be presenting on community education as an area of training and participation for community development in two regions of Mauritius. So I will be covering history of even ENL Foundation and ENL Group, objective of ENL Foundation, field of intervention, community education and training, achievement, and I will be finishing by a small video. ENL Foundation is a family-run public company based on strong family values such as solidarity, hard work, authenticity, and a deep-rooted sense of responsibility toward future generations. He invests in time and resources in specific communities and by organizing activities for the creation of integrated community and to help alleviate poverty. ENL Foundation was set up in January 2009. The foundation operates with the aim to empower and support vulnerable groups of Mauritian society and focuses on three areas. Specific fields of intervention are namely housing, education, health, sport and leisure, women empowerment, environment, sanitation, and employability training. ENL Foundation intervenes mostly in the sub-areas where its businesses are, and two of these regions are ALMA and TELFAIR. ENL Foundation multidisciplinary team or change agent adept at working with community members to identify needs and resources, and then to meet those needs through educational service among others. We facilitate cooperation and collaboration with external agents through participation and delivery of multiple resources. ENL Foundation started its community development project in ALMA and TELFAIR in late 2018 by a social needs analysis for both regions. In early 2019, following the SNA, a program was set up for both regions based on their own needs and specificity. Using a holistic approach to meet set objective, ENL Foundation put emphasis on training and education within communities. Community education advocates and supports the creation of innovative programs and collaboration between members of the community for the purpose of advancing community learning and sustainability. The aim of community education is to equip communities with the skills they need to undertake the activities they wish to undertake. It is essentially about educating communities or groups, not just individuals. Creation of participatory learning cultures, practicing respect, mutual aid, inclusiveness, skills building, self-appreciation, entrepreneurship, and leadership development. ENL community training and development focuses to promote long life learning through emphasis on specific population, enable community responsibility and inclusion, trigger shared leadership, decision-making and self-determination, nurturing educational partnership and collaboration, use of community resources, including volunteers and integrated delivery of services. Community education is a process whereby learning is used for both individual and community betterment. It is characterized by involvement of people of all ages, the use of community learning, resources and research to bring about community changes, and recognition that people can learn through, with, and for each other to create a better world. Some of our program implemented in TELFAIR, one of the region, is training of platform, so skills prevention program, basic literacy and numeracy for children, basic literacy and numeracy for adults, implemented program in TELFAIR or recreational activity for self-development of youth, training of internal resource person, such as remedial teachers, field workers, and remedial class using different learning techniques. And for ALMA, implemented programs of training of internal resource person, remedial classes, personal development program, training of community platforms, soft skills, prevention session, vocational training for youth, and music academy. Some of our achievements through education and training is the platform. The platform has already registered themselves as an NGO, and with the proper training, they have been empowered and is now becoming more and more autonomous. With the support of the foundation, the platform is working with local partners doing their own fundraising. They successfully take ownership of their own project. Intervention between the two regions, ALMA and Telfair, is an ongoing process. Some implemented project has already bear fruits, and some are still progressing. Moreover, we need full amendments in our program or done to meet objective and demand as per social needs analysis. And this smile is the reason we keep carrying on investing in education and training. He's Emmanuel. He joined our after school program in 2019. He was very shy, low self-esteem, and alone. He was rapidly detected as a slow learner. With close follow-up in school, with parents and our team, we were able to accompany the family. In early 2020, he joined our basic literacy and numeracy class for children, and we are waiting for the new academic year for him to join a specialized school. And using members as a resource person, community members as resource person and role model in the community, Kalin, one of our youth is actually following her tertiary education in social science, and she acts as a role model in her community. With proper training and support, and our support, she is a remedial teacher, field worker in her own region, and she acts as a role model. So I want to thank you all for your attention. I have ended my presentation.
Thank you.